Well, as housing continues to struggle and tax hikes hang over our heads, the debate over mortgage-related tax deductions is heating up.
Does this tax policy favor the rich? Did it contribute to the housing crisis? Or is it good for the mythical middle class? Stephen Meister.
Debt of $800,000 instead of $400,000 or $500,000, and that's driven up the price of housing. It's contributed to the bubble. Also, they allow the deduction of cash-out home equity loans. Mm-hmm.
What? In September poll shows something like three-quarters of Democrats, Republicans, Independents all favor this mortgage interest rate tax deduction. So it's probably going to stay around, no?
It probably
wanted to see radical reform here.
Well, in lieu of a deduction.
Jerry, Stephen, guys, we appreciate it. Thanks for coming
yeah,
by.
Yeah, thanks for the discussion.
Okay,
Stephen
you.
Meister, Jerry Howard as well. All right, if you think go ahead, I'm sorry. I read you over. That's my bad.
If you think the end is near, it's different prices. Why the card you use? Well, thanks so much for that, Robert. So as the U.S. military role in Iraq has all but ended, the financial mission is just getting underway, and our very own Ashley Webster joins us now from Baghdad, where the U.S. is leading its first trade delegation in Iraq in more than 30 years, Ashley. We'll certainly look forward to your ongoing reporting. Many thanks for now. Well, the five-star safety rating system is toughening up as the Transportation Department outlines changes that'll make it harder for new cars and trucks to earn top scores.
Fox News' Steve Santani is on the story, and the Toyota debacle keeps getting worse and worse for Toyota. Thank you, Steve.
Oh, yeah.
Gaining skills for a new job. Still ahead here.
And one man has decided to celebrate in a unique way. He's actually retracing the route on foot. Carl Meltzer is running 1,840 miles from Sacramento, California to St. Joseph, Missouri. He'll be running the equivalent of two marathons a day for over a month to complete the journey. Carl says he, quote, likes to do things differently than most people do. I think he should be carrying mail or a safe box or something like that. That would make it more realistic.
Run, Forrest, run, right?
Lonely drive.